Now look what I found. This is shit I hate about hack shops with ignorant owners who can't do the work themselves and teach their guys to take shortcuts. Now, when you try to check if something has stuff in the system and you poke down in it with a foreign object, sometimes you could bend the little valve in there and make them leak. Or one of the shops who released the refrigerant to the air because they have no one here, their machine's not working to do recovery. Check this out. We got a leak. Yeah, they loosened it. So instead of calling to have it recovered or having someone fix their machine, their guy came down here, loosened it up, and released the refrigerant to the air. I freaking hate that shit. You know, some shops just need to be put out of business.